Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Western Kentucky Hilltoppers face off against the Florida Atlantic Owls. We're really excited to bring you this matchup. Hi there, everyone. We're here in Florida. I'm Vern Lundquist with my partner, Bill Raftery, and our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson. Give us your take, Bill.
The story here is the matchup at off guard. Forrest is definitely one of the best shooting guards in the nation. I love his offensive awareness. He knows how to manipulate defenders and really gets in their heads. Number 34 is also a top quality two guard. This guy is a defensive powerhouse. This is the kind of guy you just love to have on your team. They're both ready to go. We'll see which of the two can lead their team to victory.
From the wing, and it's still knotted up zero. That basket was made by Carroll.
Nice hoop. Early momentum means everything. So let's see if they can string a few more of those together.
McKnight passes it up court with the floater. Can't convert, but he'll go to the line for two.
Shows tonight by getting out on the break and showing how fast this game can be played. Guys?
Thanks, Tracy. Skips it to the left. Martin gets it in the paint. Lets it go. Nails the jump shot. They're in front, 6-2. Dumps it inside. Great pass to lead him in, and the finish by Sharp. He's got two. Western Kentucky really knows how to put the ball in the basket. They have a great offensive mindset and can put points up in a hurry.
Blocks it again. Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through on it.
The big guy has spoken. Number 34. Hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. It's now all knotted up. Under 8 minutes left in the half. Has it. Left side. Number 52. Dishes it. Far side. Last attempt off the mark by Carroll.
Well, you can't fault him for taking that shot. The defense shouldn't be giving him such an open look.
High post. Swings it to the wing. Hamilton. Dishes. Top of the key. Number 34 to give them the lead. He gets hammered. Gives them the lead. Number 52 inbounds the ball. Just over 7 minutes left in the half.
Get on, get
number 32. Has it on the free throw line. Nice pass. Fires. The three-pointer was drained by Martin. And the lead by two. McKnight tosses it up court. Dumps it down low. Hamilton releases. Can't return the favor with his own three. Number 52. Easy look. Snatched inside by number 32. The last layup, no good.
It doesn't matter how far you've got to go to get them, Vern. Every rebound is essential.
Dishes it to the paint. Sharp hits it. We're now all tied up 9. Number 52 inbounds the ball. Just over 6 minutes left in the half. Bounce pass, cross court. Martin. Forrest throws it up. Good from downtown. And they now lead by three.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Brian. Isn't it?
Sharp passes it to the baseline. Out left. Nice job on the assist by McKnight. But they're still behind by one.
By yourself, by yourself. Get him.
Martin.
Get the ball, get the ball. Get free, go. Pick it up. Okay, pick him up.
Number 32. 14 feet out. It was drained by Forrest. They're now up by three. Number 21, dishes to the left wing. Passes to the right corner. Number 34, brings it for three. It's a tie ball game. Carroll takes it up. He gets hammered. He'll head to the strike. Knocks down the first one. And he'll come away one of two. The jumper was buried by number 32. They're up 17 to 14. Beats it to the high post. Hamilton catches it left wing. Feeds, top of the key, number 34. That last shot netted for three. Just over 4 minutes left in the half.
Get the perimeter.
Down low. Good look by number 52. He's got four. Sharp hands it off. Passes it to the right block. And he makes the first. Them the lead, bounces high but falls through. They lead by one. Martin.
What you gonna do? Play the ball, play the ball.
Swing pass, left wing, takes the shot. The trade is cashed in by Martin. He's two for two from beyond the arc. Leads him with the pass. They rule this one goaltending. Count this one. Carroll inbounds the ball. 2:56 left in the first half. Forrest. Martin bounces it to the left wing. Sizing up his man. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Oh, not on the shot by Carroll. And now by two. From deep, got it. He's shooting 100% from deep. Beats it, far side. Hamilton answers right back with his own three. They're now behind by two. 1:40 left in the first half. Number 52 catches it, top of the key. Misses, but he'll get two shots from the line. Ball as well. Sharp inbounds the ball. Number 34 passes it up court. Passes right wing. Sharp right in the bottom of the bucket. But they're still behind by two.
They're playing man to man here, Vern.
Gets it down low. Connects in the right way. They increase their lead to four. McKnight skips it to the right side. Florida Atlantic is really struggling to close down the middle. Tracy has something for us. Tracy?
The Owls coach is definitely aware of that problem. He tells his assistants that they have to bring more defenders into the paint, even if it means leaving the perimeter open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. 36 seconds left in the first half.
He has a great feel for the game and its timing.
He is such an outstanding passer. To the inside. Passes it back to the elbow. Forrest. Carroll has it. Right wing. That last shot netted for three. Number 21 inbounds the ball. Passes it up. First half comes to an end with the score 34-29. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half. Bill?
Martin has been an assassin. He's been unstoppable when he's gotten the ball in his hands at the offensive end. Look at these highlights. You won't find a miss because all he does is knock them down. Oh, how pretty.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Carroll inbounds it to start the second half. Skip pass to the paint.
Nice shot. Dunk down by number 52.
Florida Atlantic has been moving the ball so well. Everybody on the floor is in love. The chemistry between these players is just fantastic.
Number 34. Has it. Far side. McKnight takes it up. Fasten your seatbelts. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
That's a go-to guy right there, partner.
Martin passes it to the top of the key. Number 32 dumps it off. The crossover, Carroll. From the baseline, number 32 flips it in for two. He's 4 for 6 for the game. To the elbow, backs him down. Number 34 unloads, snatches the rebound.
I wouldn't bet on him missing that one again.
Forrest. Bounces it to the wing. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. 11 points, and he's the top scorer for his team. With the shot, connects from long range. He's shooting 83% for the game. Pass to the stripe. Number 52 shoots from the elbow. Count it. There it is. 43 to 34.
They're playing a 2-3 zone run, trying to take away their low post and force some jump shots.
Sharp shoots the turnaround. All net. 13 points, and he's the top scorer. Number 32 puts it up. The shot was banked in by number 52. He's got 8. About 7.5 minutes left in the second half. Number 34 skips it to the elbow. Trifecta! They cut it to 6. Dishes it to the elbow. Martin feeds it to the baseline. Carroll gets it outright. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Martin. By none. Hamilton. The last shot laid gently in. Carroll inbounds the ball.
Nice job to convert from in close. He didn't mess around right there. Just straight up.
One-on-one. Catches it. Right corner. Carroll passes to the right. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both. The Hilltoppers are really struggling. Number 34 hands it off. Left wing. Number 34. That last shot nailed from three-point range.
He took advantage of the little bit of room he had out there.
Nicely done.
Pass, top of the key. Martin. Martin dumps it off. Left wing. Forrest from downtown. It falls. He's 3 for 3 from 3-point range. The Hilltoppers have been lights out from beyond the arc. Feeds it to the wing. Shoots it. The 3-point shot was offline by number 21.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Forrest shoots. Hits the tray. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Passes it to the wing. Number 34 knocks it down from the wing. And they're now behind by 10. Forrest gets it. Left wing. That shot was very good.
Knocking down all these shots is going to help this team immensely, just in terms of confidence, Ryan.
Number 21 inbounds the ball. Bounce pass, right wing. McKnight has it out left. Number 34 takes a three. It's good. He's shooting 100% from long range. Martin stepped back over the midcourt line there. That's an over and back violation.
That's just careless, Vern. He wasn't watching where he was on the court.
Dumps it to the inside. Carroll. Passes to the free throw line. Number 52 has it. Right wing. That last shot, good from just inside the line.
Total breakdown on defense. The outcome could easily be determined by who has the ball last.
You know, as much as this crowd is into it, it makes both coaches nuts. Hamilton, number 34, pulls the trigger. Pockets the three ball. But they're still down by 7. Gets it. Right wing. Number 32. Goes up. Catches the nicely passing strong and hits the layup. They're now out in front by 9. What a pass. Tipped away. And it's scooped up by number 52.
Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Last shot made in by Forrest. 2:40 left in the game. Bounces it down low. Last shot laid in by number 34.
What a nice pass. When he got to the bucket, the ball was right there waiting for him.
Perfect timing. Number 52. One-on-one. Dishes inside. That last shot hit by number 32.
What I like is his ability to see the floor and give it to the guy where they can do something with it.
Extremely accurate. Number 52 catches it out left. Passes back to the elbow. Forrest. Fouls him. Can't sink the first.
He can't get either of them.
Western Kentucky is really strong. The second end. That brings them within 10. Number 52 inbounds the ball. Martin passes to the left side. No good. Number 52. The 18-footer on the money by Carroll. They take a 12-point lead. Swings it to the left wing. Number 34 knocks it down from three-point land. They make it a single-digit game. Forrest tosses it up court. Goes up. Gets it to go. Chance to add one more.
Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity.
He completes the three-point play. Sharp inbounds the ball. Western Kentucky carries it up. Number 21 puts it up. Good from the top of the key.
Had this flurry come at a different point of the game, it might have changed the outcome, Bill.
Vern, there wasn't any chemistry. They needed a better start and a flow to their game.
Number 32. The three-pointer knocked down by Carroll.
Great shot to hang on to the lead. You're doing it all.
McKnight can't hit the three-pointer.
Pass.
Number 52 takes it out, gently drops it in. 15 seconds left in the game.
This one should be in the bag, Vern. Just play solid D and use as much clock as possible.
Skips it to the left. Forrest with the shot, buries it. Sharp inbounds the ball. Number 34. That's all for this one. Florida Atlantic knocks off the Hilltoppers, 80-65. And now it's time to show you our player of the game. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Thanks, Vern. Welcome, everyone, to 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance. Nothing gets into the head of an opponent more than a highlight reel jam. The Florida Atlantic Owls slammed the door on their opponents with big-time dunks like the one you're seeing here. This is a dunk his teammates will be buzzing about for a while. Look at the fury with which he throws it through the hoop.
Okay, thanks, Greg. This is Vern Lundquist for Tracy Wilson and Bill Raftery. Glad you were here with us for College Hoops 2K8.